Floyd is strong in the clinch now.
It's just a matter of time here. Now he's
got him in the corner.
Now he's a sitting duck.
Mcgregor hit with a right hand and he tries to survive.
He is
loose. On wobbly legs. He's about to go. Floyd Mayweather has Mcgregor on the run. A sharp left hook, another hook, and it's over. Robert Burns says it's over.